And the players out now for the opening fixture of the Academy Division today. And the home team have been announced. He's blown up in a 5-3-2 formation. Welcome to Dream League. So use the control. This went in from the. Now we've been through the controls, let's get into the match. So the referee gets his match underway. Both teams more than capable of winning it. Which way is it going to go? He's got under that a bit too much, I think. A chance to have a better look here. They've invested in their stadium. They want. You've lost. Use the. Let's get back to the action. Well played. Free kick then. Good distribution. Played wide. Lovely pass. Passed well. He clears the ball to safety. And he scored! And his teammates will join him to start the celebrations. Great goal there. Well read. That's good link up play. The keeper collects that one. Keeper opts to throw this one out. Picked up by the defender. See for the goalkeeper there. Keeper gets the game going. Defender then back on the ball. Really well played. Sending off, and the other side use their advantage in the second half. This team have made changes. Looks like they're really going for it in the second half. Confident pass. off that one. Oh, it's a clear chance. He's on quick sub, lets you make changes without stopping the game. Press the tick icon to enable the substitution. And the coach is changing things around.
Closer look.